I was working on this problem yesterday, and at the end, I got to 3 to the 9th divided by 3 to the 9th. Now, of course, any number divided by itself is 1, so I just quickly wrote down the answer. But then I looked at this, and I saw that the bases are the same, and I remember we've got an exponent rule for when we divide two powers, where the bases are the same, and the first exponent is higher than the second exponent. Now, here the exponents are the same, so I wondered, well, what would happen if we let that rule work when the exponents are the same? Now, remember, that rule tells us that we take the difference of the exponents. So it gives us 9 minus 9. Of course, 9 minus 9 is just 0. Wow, that's kind of weird, right? I mean, we know that any number divided by itself comes out to be 1, but if we extend our exponent rule to when the exponents are the same, we get this weird expression, 3 to the 0. So I was kind of curious about this, so I decided to take a look at some of the other powers of 3. I made a list, and here's my list. Now when we go up, 3 to the 1st is 3, you multiply by 3, you get 3 squared is 9, 3 cubed is 27, 3 to the 4th is 81. But what happens if we look at this list going the other way, going down? Each step, instead of multiplying by 3, we're dividing by 3 when we go down. 81 divided by 3 is 27, 27 divided by 3 is 9, 9 divided by 3 is 3, 3 divided by 3, if we want to go down one more step, is 1. So both of these, looking at our original exponent rule, and looking at this pattern, both suggest that 3 to the 0 should be 1. And they both explain why we might want to define the 0th power of any number to be 1. Any number at all we put in there. Let's try it out. Yep, that's 1. Yeah, negative numbers raised to the 0 power. That's 1 also. Even huge numbers you raise them to the 0 power. 1. How about this one? We could work out all that mess, but no matter what it comes out to be, we're going to raise it up to the 0 power. That's 1. Got one more for you. Did I get you? Yeah, that's not 1. That's 1. That's 1. But 1 plus 1, that's still 2.